don't know. I'm a music producer, and today we're gonna be making some beats in the FL Studio. So let's get right to it. I guess we can start with the Freely Slicer and start chopping up some samples. I know one thing, I need to get this room like air filtered or something, because there's something in this room that's making me sneeze. See guitars. These samples, they're not perfectly, you know, cut. That's interesting. Thank you. I'm not talking too much. Yeah, I'm trying to figure stuff out. This out, normalize it. Let's go back into the piano roll. Thank you. Feels like there's bugs in my hair.
The best of 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 the best of
I don't like. Let's see. MIDI sounds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's try again and chop some samples. I had a piano. Where is that? Here we go, dramatic pianos. Pianos. Slaxus. That sounds ill. I think we might get some. Thank you. Let's see, cut this. Go back to the piano. Let's see. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. This. Thank you. working on this technique, but I'm doing this to get feel. gonna do. So you delete this. Let's see. I made a mistake. Shift. Is it shift alt? Ooh. Okay. Should do is clear that. Clear that too. Put this. So we got cat, kick, and snare. And then we're gonna make this the drum bus. To select all of these, route to this only. See, we got this just a teeny bit. This is 3, put this to 2. Put these to 1. Thank you. simulator. Liking the sample anymore. See, this is what I do when, you know, you get bored of stuff. And it's like, if it's boring, gotta change it up. Let's see. I don't know. I need to put something funky under it. Let's see, let me change the swing, see what that does. let's check out these stems. Let's see, it's like I like that vibe, but I don't want to necessarily use the same notes and get sued, so what I'm gonna do is see, so let's go. Let's see.
View.
just a different bass because it's not catching me. I don't know, let's rewrite this. I don't want this drum beat to go to waste. We'll be right back. sounds like Third School, my baby. So AD.
Thank you.
This is something, so I'm gonna call it, I don't know, Crazy Harold. Oh, I made two beats, you know, just the bare minimum. I should try to complete them, but you know, I'm tired. Well, I'm out of here. Peace.